Tonight's program contains material of a sexual nature. Viewer discretion is advised.
Did you bring it? He's waiting outside.
I've got it, all right. What's up to him?
So, Dr. Brown's f***ing bus. We're bound to beat Ipswich.
So, today we'll lose.
Think about it. 100 quid. It's 3 weeks' wages. Nobody's gonna get hurt.
No more wages if we're caught.
We won't get caught.
Well, lad, you may as well know. We've decided to sell it to Everton. Mr. Catrick here.
You want her upstairs, Tony? Tony?
What? Who wants me?
I'll put a tie on about you.
Sit down, okay, lad. Well, lad, you may as well know, we've decided to sell it to Everton. Mr. Catrick here has made us a good offer, so there's an end to it. Today will be your last match for Wednesday.
Yeah. I've got it.
Good.
Good.
You can go now, lad. Thanks very much.
What if I don't want to leave Sheffield, eh? I'm a home-loving boy, me.
There's good homes in Liverpool, Kay.
My wife hates Scousers, Mr. Chairman. Seriously. There's the problem. She's told me so. But I go so far as to say it's a phobia.
Yes.
It's on.
I'll get the bets.
Maybe I'd best go see Players Union.
Union be buggered. You'll do as you're damn well told.
Will I?
If you don't mind, gentlemen, could I have a few minutes alone with Mr. K?
William Hill. Counts, please. Count number 835761. Yes, I want to place some bets.
£60 a week plus bonuses and a
80.
New... 70.
80. If we win the title.
Who's we?
You, Everton. Me, if I sign for Everton.
You get a medal. Something real. Something to hold in your hand when the cash runs out. You'll not get one here. Why do you think I left? Now, come on, Tony. Put all this behind you. Come on, play.
I want that medal, boss.
We'll get it.
Hey, one more thing.
No, whatever it is.
A jag. A shiny new one. Well, don't worry. How about myself?
Sheffield Wednesday against Ipswich Town. Wednesday to lose. Brentford against Lincoln City. Lincoln to lose. And Mansfield against Newport County, Mansfield to lose. £2,000. Thank you.
Doing it. Anyway,
I wouldn't know how.